Another feature from Chrome DevTools that we can use to visualize the memory allocation is the heap profile. We need to go to the memory panel, which we are already here, but we have to select this one. Then we have to select the radio button, allocation instrumentation on timeline. After that, we have to click the start button. We need to play with the app again. You can use the heap profiler to perform the scenario or action that you suspect it's causing the memory leak. I will stop now. The vertical blue lines represent allocations of memory for some JavaScript objects. The blue lines that do not disappear after a while and transform to a gray line like this one represent memory that is allocated but not released. You can select such line with your mouse to see more details about it. I just need to wait a bit. You can select such line to see more details about it. So here we see only the objects that are related to this allocation or to this piece of memory. If we select this one, we can see different objects. So here, this is the allocation of memory or release of memory. That's why we don't see a lot of objects like in these cases.